What's going on, YouTube? What's going on? It's your boy Mel. Back with another video with these beautiful puppies. With these beautiful puppies. Puppies are officially 2 days old. They're officially 2 days old. They're doing their thing. I'm in the whelping room. Open box with Kira. I'm in the shed. Y'all gonna keep on seeing puppies and like this until they hit 2 weeks. Cause when they hit 2 weeks, then I feel more comfortable with taking the heat lamp off, the heater, everything in that nature. I feel comfortable doing that. You know, they'd be a little more heavier in weight. They'd be, you know, they'd be a little more strong. So for right now, y'all get to see the puppies. Y'all get to see the puppies like this with Kira until then. But I want to say, yo, I'm very proud so far of Kira. Just for the fact I've been really, really tired because she played me. Four nights ago. You know, this little thing is annoying. It keep going off. And I thought puppies was in here. And I haven't been getting no sleep. So I took a 4-hour nap. And the puppies was all fed up. Nobody wasn't squished. And then last night, I think I took a little bit over than 4 hours. And they did okay. They did amazing. You know, I worried about two. It was three, but the third one, he's big already. He's just a slow eater. But I'm worried about two. I'm worried about the one female, and I'm worried about one male. They both came up on the smaller side. They're not weak or anything like that. The female and the male. Believe it or not, the little small one, he's feisty. He's a feisty little one. But it's official that they made it to 2 weeks. I mean, 2 days. I just need that third day mark. And then I need to pass the 2 week mark. And I need to pass after the 2 week mark the other 2 weeks. So they can be 4 weeks old. And then we got to prepare for sugar bear breeding. But like I said, I'm very excited. I did take a little bit of pictures of the males. Some of the males. I got confused on who I was picking up. So I didn't get all of them. And the thing is, I bought these identification color bands to put on them. And them things got dirty. They was coming off. And I just said, screw it, and I took them off. Like, hey, it was a waste of, what, $8? I mean, it's okay. But these are the pups. Kira. I'm loading Kira up on colostrum pills, Dime, goat milk. Goat milk powder. I think it's called Nursol or something like that. So she's getting colostrum pills, milk powder, and Dime. And I don't use Dime. Let's get that straight. I don't use Dime at all. I use it for whelping mothers, and mothers that are trying to recover. Because the simple fact of, I'm gonna be honest with you. I was lazy. I didn't do half of the concoctions that I'll be making. The mush, the stuff that I like to be making. And I think that doing it basic to this breeding, it went through smooth, believe it or not. It wasn't that stressful, you know, for me to make sure she had all that. And then, you know, so I think it works good, man. I think it's good. Just very, very excited, you know. Kira knocked out. I think I'm gonna do two more breedings or one more breeding with Kira, and then we gonna spade her. Is it spayed or neutered? It's whatever, spayed, whatever. Right? But I was thinking in my mind how a breeding I wanted to do, and it might potentially take 2 years to get that breeding done. So I'm debating about that. And I wound up buying a heating pad, and that thing works wonders. It works amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. But this is a sneak glimpse of the pups. There you go. Well, you got the heat lamp, you know. But other than that, y'all can see their colors when they hit about 2 weeks. Or if you follow me on any type of social media platform, you could look at the puppies. Follow me. You can follow me on Instagram at palace_finest_bullies. Or you could follow me on Facebook at palace_finest_bullies. What else? And if you want something off the breeding, if you want any one of these males, you can hit me up at 718-360-3613. I'll just have to put that out there. Because males will be available off of this.